More than 150,000 patients endured waits of at least 24 hours in warzone AEs last year. Damning figures have revealed, nationally, the number left to wait a full day for a bed in crowded casualty units has risen tenfold since 2019, with elderly and frail patients the hardest hit. Patients have been made to wait over 50 painful hours in emergency departments, with one 79-year-old grandfather spending 2.5 days in a chair before getting a space on a ward.